At long last, I finally achieved Super Saiyan 4.